Hello and welcome to new video. We're going to continue playing Fallout New Vegas. Last episode we handled dog and or god. And in this episode we need to handle Dean Domino, who is not this person. Figured it was ER. Show list. The Sierra Madre opens its doors to the world. The opening of the Great Casino and Resort will feature unique gala showcasing artists of the world renown. Miss Vera Keys, Mr. Dean Domino, Joey Baxter, and Wilfred the Wizard. Come join us at the grandest event in the history of the West. We welcome you to the best time of your life. Sincerely, the Sierra Madre's management. I don't know who's actually supposed to read this, because this is like a receptionist desk. The Tampico's performance protocol. Performance preparations. Doors to Tampico. Stage open. Hologram sentries on ambient audio systems on. Oh, come on. Stage audio system off. Performance in progress. Doors to Tampico stage closed. Holograms off. All that. Alright, so we want to start up the performance maybe. Security code. And John K. Lester's I'm on my way. I'll be right there, Eve. Just hide until I get there. Do whatever you need to do, understand? I'm not gonna let anything happen to you. Really like the Art Deco vibe of this DLC. Art Deco is one of my favorite aesthetics, architectural aesthetics. Oh, I guess we don't need that though. This game again. Where the fuck is that coming from? I'll just use a police pistol. Haven't really used these much at all. Nope, another one in there. Like usual, we just save scum. Oh, this is a lock. Alright. Let's head back. That one's red, so I don't think that's one he can actually shoot. Yep. Alright. There's another one around here somewhere. Ah, crap. There it is. Let's see. I'm gonna mad dash over there. And that should maybe keep me alive. Alright, yeah. Take her partitures. Alright. And some mentats.
Finally, a friendly face. Hey, partner. Up here. They're in a bit of a predicament here. Had to duck backstage, take a powder. The audience is a little murderous tonight.
How do you get up there?
No idea. Woke up here, thought I was dreaming for a second. Right back on the stage, the mic. Thought I was back at the Fronds. Well, except no audience used to pack theaters back then. So, stepped up on the stage, checked things out. Then suddenly, holograms walked out of the wings. They started raising their hands to their heads, all creepy-like. Not a good sign.
I didn't see any security coming in, only the speakers.
Look, those ghosts are going to come out of the wings behind you in a second. The security types, not the friendly, bald types. And if you got in here, the door's probably locked tight behind you, so don't back up or run for the exit. You're not going to make it. Trust me, as soon as you can, run to the door to the left. Use the key you got out of the music rag there and camp out. As bad as things are, it's going to get a lot worse if either of us pops. So get backstage. Until we get a better plan.
I'll test them on this. Let's see. Getting backstage is a temporary measure if I can't find the security terminal.
Yeah, right. So, let's see. Security's here because the show hasn't started. Guests aren't allowed in, so guess we need to start the show. Okay, so when they were setting this place up, we had rehearsals, and Sinclair even set up hologram recordings of the shows so we could watch and critique our performances before a fake audience. Whatever. Thing is, when the recording queued up, a nice, calm, appreciative audience appeared in the theater. No security with their head blasting zap rays. So, find the music, get it to the projector room upstairs, then play it. Might reset security. With a shot.
Let's also ask him, Dean, the theater speakers are wired to a central round system, right?
Yeah, so what? We got bigger problems with the holograms. No, wait, you're right. The theater piped music and sound backstage. Which means those little squealers are in the corridors back there, too.
Alright, calm down. Think. Do you know specifically where? Alright, let's do this one. I think this one's a little nicer. One problem at a time. Take a breath. Try to remember.
Let's see. Once you break right, watch each turn in the corridor. One will be on your right, past my dressing room, and up. My dressing room. May have left the radio on, right by the table. If you could just shut it off instead of blowing it out. Never mind. And there was a speaker in the prop room, too, on the wall between the entrances. And, well, walk slow. There's bound to be more.
There's radios and speakers. What about a central sound system?
The speakers are all controlled by a central console. It's the farthest from the only door out of here, so you'd need to do a full circuit of the corridor to get to it. Once there, you'll need to shut it down, and I don't have the code. If you have the code, you can turn off all the speakers. Make them settle down. Getting backstage should buy us time. Just take it slow.
Alright, so on my left or your left?
What? My left. Your right. So, yeah, run to the door on your right. Almost got you killed there. Us killed there.
Alright, I'll break for my right. Head to locked door.
Good. Go. And don't get yourself killed. Do that, and we're both done.
And there he is. What a dick. Oh. And there's a cloud here, too. Gonna make a new save just in case I might have pissed him off too much that he doesn't want to keep me alive. Alright, so that didn't work out. Let's turn off the radio. Then kill this. We got a little bathroom here. Stage key, nice. Might as well. Blackmail tape, doctor's bag, reward money. I'll grab the police pistol and just repair it. There we go. Take the load off, you know. Something steady. Oh, there. Dirty water. Didn't even know I was on buff out. Nothing in there. Free chips. Let's see. Grab a few super stim packs. Do this song and dance again. Toolbox. If only Boone was here. I wonder how many times I can do that joke before everybody gets pissed off.
Hey, you're making
oh crap.
Progress. Good. Look, that's Vera's room. So careful what you touch in there. Be respectful.
Alright. That at least solves that. Pure Petrified water, rebound, steady, some stim packs, some bobby pins, sexy sleepwear, magazine, and here's a picture of Dean in better days. Dean Domino saw her yesterday. Master key. Yeah, I think that's about everything. Requires key. Backstage door. Oh. These cups are floating in the air. Stim pack. Alright, let's see. Once we get backstage. I don't even know why I have this up. Can't hurt these guys, and you move a little faster with it stowed. Not here. Nope. Not here, dude. Looks like it's blocked by a curtain, though. I mean, damn, walk over a little bit. Just passing through, bub. Need to get shitty on me. Magazine. Speech magazine. Leave that alone for now. Alright, now I'm ready to play it.
When an irresistible force such as you meets an old immovable object like me, something's gotta give, something's gotta give, something's gotta give.
Enough. But I don't want to hurt him. He's my friend. Dean, you ready?
Oh, those electric ghosts aren't the kind of audience I like at the best of times. At least the ones in the villa had manners. Don't even know how I ended up here. Guess the casino still recognizes guests, even after all this time, huh? How's that for history?
Are you all right?
Yeah, now. Talk about a captive audience. Or captive entertainer. Whatever. Look, I'm more about the short goodbyes than long thankful speeches. But I appreciate you bailing me out of a tight spot there, partner. I know you didn't do it out of the goodness of your heart. So let me give you something a little more practical. A way we both come out ahead.
What do you mean?
I'm not an idiot. I know the reason I'm in here now is because of the old guy. And you. And you're wearing a collar, so I trust you a little more than the old guy. He's more controlling than I'd like. Thing is, here's where being my partner pays off. See, I know how to get into the casino vault.
What do you mean?
There's a private elevator, Sinclair's elevator. It's up in the executive suites in Vera's room. Not a coincidence. Vera. She was my other partner before the bomb. Took some legwork. Some convincing made it happen.
How so?
Sinclair was already puppy-eyed, so all I had to do was the introductions. She smiled, fluttered her eyes, showed a little leg, and he built this whole place for her. Made her the key to his vault, like a joke, because of her name. Her fake Hollywood name. Except Sinclair didn't know I'd been there first. I could twist her whatever direction I wanted.
Alas, it seems Dean Domino has tapped that ass immediately, and Sinclair's getting the sloppy seconds. Go on.
All she had to do was get inside the Sierra Madre for the gala, then use her voice to open the door. After that, smooth sailing would have been the biggest heist in history. Sinclair left holding the bag, ruined.
So what happened?
The bomb. Vera got sealed in here. A few hundred years go by, give or take. Almost the end of the story. Then you came along. Now we finish the job. Rob the Sierra Madre, rip out its heart. Last chapter of Frederick Sinclair. Close the book.
What was your problem with Sinclair?
Problem? All high and mighty. Lording it over everyone. Acting so self-righteous, like nothing could touch him. He was the one with the problem. Never got mad at anything, nothing seemed to shake him. Even after his life kept getting dragged through the dirt. Always kept looking for the bright, shining future in everything. So, I decided to take everything from him.
But what did he do to you?
Do to me? What, weren't you listening? He thought he was better than me. Don't believe me? Look around. This big casino. This big, colossal monument. Think it was for some woman? No. All ego. All self-righteous and lights. Fit him perfect. Had to take him down a few pegs. Bring him down to my level. Begin again. Some things you don't get up from. I was going to prove it.
So you're gonna prove it? How?
I didn't know at first. Then the old man showed up. You showed up. Then that woman showed up, covered in scars. The one who makes all the hand signs, a little tight around the corners of her mouth. I put her in the clinic, tuned her like an instrument. If she heals up, it's not going to be her voice speaking anymore. That is, if the Sierra Madre didn't get her. If it did, well, there's enough of Vera around for me to spend a few years piecing a book together.
And if she's alive?
Then she can make some beautiful music. I'm not banking on it. So here's the short of it. Piece together Little Miss Vera Key's song in the right order. Sierra Madre opens its legs, we're in business.
Yeah, I'm starting to think Dean Domino isn't a very good guy. Alright, I'll head out and see what I can do on my end.
Go! Knock yourself out! I'm just gonna catch my breath a bit. That performance, well, more pressure than I was expecting.
I'm still heading up here, though. Yeah, I can probably use that. Give myself a bit of extra protection. Where does this go? Oh, down here too. Okie dokie then. Should take out my knife spear because there's gonna be goose people most likely.
Another fragment. Good. Almost have the entirety of what I need from the music archives. Once you have the last fragment, you can thread the archives together to the main floor terminal.
Just like the movies. Supposed to fight me one at a time. He's a super stim pack. The super stim pack made me slow. Let's just use a regular one. I am literally cornered by these two. That's why. There we go. So it wasn't super stim pack, it was just me being a dumbass like usual. I fucking hate these guys. Forgot about that. Dude, just fuck off, alright? No one likes you. Slow motion reloading. Asshole. Wants me to go there. That's a theater. That's where we was. We're at the restaurant. We were at the casinos. Yep, that's the only place left to go. What's over here? That's the casino as well. Bathrooms. Alright. Go and get myself some more super stim packs. I don't understand how these assholes get in, but that door's still closed. Alright, here we
go. Find the mute and deal with her. She's somewhere on this floor. Floor's buzzing with the emitter signatures. Watch out for holograms.
If it's who I think it is, this is Christine. Recovered. In what looks like an old world hotel room. Like glass. Two rooms. Exit sealed. All doors are locked down. Security's activated. And emitter signals are lighting up all over this floor. I'll do what I can from here. Floor's got holographic security. Not latest tech. Field of view targeting systems. Primitive. Familiar.
Alright, I think we're gonna be saving this for the next episode. Three down, one to go. Wait. I guess technically three down, since Dog and God are almost two entities. But yeah, we'll get Christine next episode. So I hope you enjoyed the video. I gave you something to think about and otherwise entertained you. Take care.